Henri Rousseau was a artist and he liked to put different plants in his jungle art. He retired in 1893. He did a lot of jungle art. He put different lots of plants in his art. Henri Rousseau was a primitive artist who inspired other people even when they were making fun of him. Henri Rousseau was a fantastic artist and he was famous for his jungle art. You should learn about Henri Rousseau because he can teach you how to lay a plant and where to put your animal, and so you can learn to put different plants in your art.